all other crew members to remain at their seats.
Hi, NJ, how are you? Good morning. Thank you. Thank you. We're in Cozumel, Mexico. Is that going up? We're sitting here looking for the pool area to get some towels. And looking for Amanda and Alex. So I don't even know if we're walking through the right way. See. I don't know. I think that's the restaurant down there. It could be a pool area down there. I don't know. We about to go through a restaurant. This is the Korean barbecue, Gun Bay. I think we're walking to the back. Yeah, I don't think that this is the way. There's Cozumel. A little bit. Look at babe with the swimsuit on. Can you get me?
Matching. Deck four.
Yeah, you know the camera a little bit.
Filling up.
Here.
Oh, we're looking for our friends first. Thank you. Look at us, we're free. Where? Oh, right here. We're free off the ship. We're free. Yeah. Oh, we could have gotten off right here too. I guess anywhere on deck four, right? Wow, she's huge too. Especially from this angle. Mm-hmm. Oh, now that's nice. The Violet lady. Oh wow! Oh, you look lovely. Wait, yeah, let's get a picture. No, thank you. Hi. We have something booked already. Okay, thank you. He said this way. Didn't he say out this way?
Same way we came in, yeah, that way. They're here at the end.
So it's like a whole mall. They go to the pharmacy. It's like a whole mall. No, we're getting a taxi. We're going to Paradise Beach. We already have an excursion. We already have the tickets. Mm-hmm, thank you. It's like mall, everybody gotta hustle. No, we already have an excursion booked. Yes, yes, thank you. I mean, you know, I get it, you know, they gotta hustle. I don't want them to feel like we just like being so rude, like, oh no, get out of my face. So it's like, hi, welcome. No, thank you. Oh, sounds extravagant. Look. Y'all, we just trying to find our way to Paradise Beach so we can get some food and some drinks. Ain't eat yet or anything. I think we found where the taxi area is. Hola. Paradise Beach. Apparently, you know, they grabbed us for a taxi, but now we gotta walk, y'all. We gotta walk at least 2 miles to go get this taxi. He just said we walking down there. I don't know where down there is. I don't know if it's by this orange building down there or if it's down there. Okay, oh, we wait right here for a taxi. I think he's our driver. He's our driver, right? Okay, he's going to. Oh. Hey, I told y'all, I was like trying to see who had the best bid for the cheapest to take us over there. It's like going once, going twice, because everybody was trying to grab us. That's true. One of them did. One, but I don't know. I think somebody was getting in there. So. I'm already hot.
Is there a reservation, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm not mad at this at all. This is our little spot we're gonna set up. So we got the beach right here. So not bad. I'm not mad at this. Cheers. Y'all, the food came so fast. Like, we just ordered the pina coladas and the chips and salsa and guacamole, and they came out like 1 minute. Like, it's so hot out here. Look, I'm sweating. Ooh. It's hot. Try and drink this. Y'all, I'm about to melt out here. We was trying to get some food and some drinks. Oh my goodness, I am sweating. I ain't getting the water yet. We about to get... This is the water. It's a lot of seaweed. I hate that. We just need to get past all this gunk. I hate that. Seaweed. I could go past it. Yeah, there we go. It's already getting clear. Usually I have on my water shoes. Yeah, I see. Pool? You wanna go to the pool? Yeah. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh gosh.
Boys got cold.
Now this is our speed right here. Cheers. I'm gonna have to put my phone up, cause if my phone fall out my hand, y'all, I ain't got no waterproof case on my phone. So this is nice. So far, I'm liking Paradise Beach. I would say definitely come here if you're coming to Cozumel, because so far the food has been so delicious. They have a huge menu too. And then it's all you can eat. The drinks are all you can drink. The drinks are kind of weak though, but we ain't get like no top shelf or nothing like that. We're going to make them do what they do because we got all that alcohol on the cruise ship. So ain't nobody about to pay no extra money for top shelf out here. So, but this is nice. Like, yeah, I could stay in the pool. Ooh, I almost slipped, y'all. I could stay in the pool all day. Cozumel, and we're here till 9 p.m. Well, 8:30, we got to be back on the ship. Our ship leaves at 9 p.m. All right, y'all. Well, I'm about to put my phone up. So, this is Cozumel. This is as much y'all going to see as Paradise Beach because phone is going up.
I can't even get in the pool as well.
So, I got a massage, y'all. That massage felt so good. And Rich is floating right now. I done left him in the water. Where's he at? Oh, there you go. There he is right there. So Rich is floating. Let's see. I was looking for you. I was like, where is he at? Look at Rich. So he's been having me push him on this. There we go. I drink another bottle of water. So they're like 6 ounces. So I've had 2 bottles of water so far. I'm trying to drink a bottle of water in between taking drinks, cocktails. You know, it's later than what I thought. My phone says 3:59, which I don't think my phone is on their time. So, dang it, I don't know, because your phone says the time that it is. But if it's 4 o'clock on my phone, yeah, we go by ship time. So I'm on Mexico time. I think so. So I think it might be 5 right now. Okay. So if it's 4 on my phone, then it's 3 o'clock here. Okay. Yeah. So that's something to remember because we leave here. We got to be back on the ship at 8:30. So I honestly thought that it was earlier than what it is. So. Yeah, but we just chilling. I don't have my waterproof case on, so I gotta be careful with my phone. See, we're twins. I see your trunks in my video. Trends. Yeah, I got a massage over there. It was like over there in that area. Like right there. Show the massage right there in that area. And it felt good. It was just a 40-minute massage for $60. That's not bad. Cheaper than on the ship. But just 60 minutes, the ship went $200. Like, I'm like, wait till I get to Mexico and get me a Swedish massage, you know? Cheaper. Although, we have $200 in sailor loot, which is like cruise credit. So, I don't know. We can go to the stores and maybe get something. Get something out the store. It's really nice out here. It's like not crowded at all. Like, we pretty much, yeah. I'm not gonna duck you over. Yo, like the capacity in here is like really like limited. Like, it's not crowded at all. It's really nice over here. Paradise Beach, like, I would recommend it. The food is good, the drinks are good. $65 or so, what? Like, cheap massages. Yeah. I'm not mad at this. Oh, I'm about to fall over. We are all done at Paradise Beach. This was such a great time. We were out here for a good 5-6 hours, you know. Drinks, been drinking, packaging, and the food was delicious. So, look, babe, trying to go. He like, look, I didn't, babe, stop walking. I'm trying to come close to you. They getting yourself together though. We gotta wait for the rest of our group. It's four of us, so waiting for Amanda and Alex. All right, they coming. Look, this is gonna be an interesting walk back. We gotta walk to the taxi area and then, yeah. I'm glad I bought me a little dress for a cover up. Okay. Dress on for a cover up. Yeah. I feel like we know. Yeah, I see what she's saying. Woo. Oh. I know. Oh, she got the good AC in here.
We got a better ride this
time. So the Virgin Voyages dock.
Okay.
I got you in the video.
It's better ride, goddamn.
Yeah.
Thank God, because that would have been really bad. That's why I said I'm not drinking too much, because I don't need to die on the taxi ride back.
Well, I got my buzz going up.
Yeah, I gotta take a shot when I get to
the shower. Yeah, we need a shower and a nap before Scarlet Night. I ain't gonna make Scarlet Night without a nap.
I think we're gonna sleep till tomorrow now.
Mm-hmm. No, we gotta get dressed for Scarlet Night.
What time? That's gonna be almost 10:11. And you're gonna end up like yesterday. Yesterday she said, well, okay, we're gonna leave at 11, and she knocked down.
Guess who's not making dinner tonight?
All of us.
All of us.
We're drinking when we get on the ship to catch up with so y'all cool. Dinner missing asses.
Right. I can't believe, how many drinks you had?
Clearly not enough. You know what it was? I hardly finished my drinks. They would get hot, and I'm like, I'm not finishing them.
Oh, I finished all mine. All six.
I think that's a problem. I just drank 12.
I need a shooter. Like, I need some, like, green tea shots or something.
Oh, my gosh.
I need a green bed shot. Shot to the bed.
Roof on fire. Let the fucking burn.
Yeah, I know, right?
And made it back to the port property. Whew. That was a well air-conditioned ride. Not mad. Look, there you go. Talking about whoa. Punta la langosta. Oh, there we go, over there. Virgin. Look, let me try not to record. Oh, they go to Policia.
They're telling them, no, you gotta cross the street.
Yeah. They're not gonna make it easy. Oh. He gave this to me. Thank you. That's so pretty. He gave me this little flower. That was so nice.
It was going up earlier.
It does now.
Now it's going down.
Gave me a little flower. The little boy gave me this. The little Nino. Is that how you say it? Nino? Aw. That was lovely. Oh, goodness. This track going back is a little different. Yeah, it's not like the track coming. And they know we full of liquor. Why would they do this to us? Oh gosh, y'all. I gotta go to the restroom.
Oh, you need a break.
Okay. Mm. Okay, totally missed that.
Look, they make you go do.
How come I can't just walk through that?
They red rope that bitch out.
She looks so gorgeous. In all her glory. Woo, y'all. It's time for a shower and a nap. Yup. It's that type of vacation. It just is. Like, Scarlet Night ready, y'all. This is the fit. This is what I'm wearing for Scarlet Night. This is what babe wearing for Scarlet Night. Getting the last little bits of trimmings together so we can head out. Y'all see, that's our bathroom back there. Pretty sexy. I like that. The halls are red for Scarlet Night. Look. Look at that. The ship just started moving too. I feel like I can't walk the street. It could be the drinks. I'm gonna blame it on the ship. Look at honey back there. Like a huge octopus.
Octopus. Like, was that always there? I don't know. Oh, look at them.
With the glow and the blue, the pins and the balls. She be killing it with them pins too. Oh, that's like a photo booth.
She was
fine. She's living her life. But he's dying. They are too far down for him to swim up. What would you do for your sailors? For your dying sailor in this instance? Anyone? No. No. Just no. Sailors, that is the end of the story. She said no, and she walked off. Then what do we think? What do we think?
Mirrors are interesting. Huh? Oh, yeah, see? I was saying come out right now because this is going to be like where everything is popping off. So we can get a good seating area. You already trying to rain on my parade. Like, he like, I probably ain't gonna stay for the whole thing. Can we get out of here? Let's find like a good comfortable spot to sit. They got seats over here. Look. Maybe a corner. They got seats behind it too. You wanna do behind? Well, I'm just saying so you can be comfortable. Like, I'm thinking you want to sit down. Or maybe, like, the bar seats. Oh, it's no seats over here. This would be, like, standing up.
Thank you.
rich skiff dinner. We're eating at the Burger Den tonight. So we in the galley and he getting something to drink. Yeah, let's see what this impossible burger is hitting for.
So, Scarlet Night was a hit tonight, okay? We are back in the cabin. We are going to bed. We had some good food afterwards, too.
No, why you do that?
I think it's the end of the night for us. I don't think we're going to be able to party anymore. Y'all, I can't do it no more. It was a long day, though. We were at the port, right? So we were in Cozumel, and we were out there for like at least 6 hours. That pimple was just like, why you going to do me like that? Why you going to do me like that? Anyway, it's time for bed. We got a sea day tomorrow, so that's fun. We don't have nothing planned early, so we going to sleep in. Till tomorrow, love and light. I'm faded. Yeah, I did some shots tonight. And then we've been drinking all day. It's time to go to bed. None of y'all business.